Everyone, Mike Simon from PC World, and I am here at Google I.O., and we are going to look at some of the new features Google just unveiled for Google Lens, which will now be inside the camera instead of inside of Assistant. So let's take a look at it. I'm here with Fred Bruin from Google, and he's going to show us some of the cool new features.
All right, so first of all, this is the LG G7. That's one of our partner devices. So right from the default camera, as well as Assistant, you can just access Google Lens right from there.
So that's built into a non-Pixel phone. This is big time. So this is built into the camera on the LG G7. So you don't have to download anything or go get an app or anything like that. It's right in the camera.
Yeah. So then we have a feature called Style Match that we're announcing today. So if you find something you'd like, could be a bag, some clothes, shoe, you can just tap on this. And we'll find you similar products. In this case, looks like we found something pretty close. So you can just go straight through that.
And then, so that's using Google Search. It's taking a picture inside its little mind here. It's comparing it against thousands of other bags and images, and it's finding one that matches both what it is and the type of bag it is. So if you saw there was a lot of bags with that kind of you know, rough leather look with like different swatches, and it kind of uses all that, and it uses its AI to really understand, okay, I'm looking at a specific type of bag, not just a handbag.
Yep. So then the other feature we can show you is smart text selection.
You can also kind of see those dots. That kind of shows you that it's working, and when it nails on something, it brings up those colored dots.
So here I can go straight from an item on a menu that I might not know what it is, and I can go straight to looking at images of this to learn more. The other great example of smart text selection I can show you is over on a book. So let's say you have a passage that you want to send to a friend. You can just tap on this, and then now this text is just interactive as if it was on the screen.
So you can grab, copy, and translate all this text. I mean, this is like life-changing stuff. So you can have, you know, a book or a static PDF or something that you can't usually grab the text from, and just take it and use it in your documents or an email or whatever, a message, what have you, just by your camera.
So all this will be available in an update to Google Lens at the end of this month.
Yeah, and the G7 comes out, I think LG hasn't quite nailed it down yet, but it's somewhere around late May, early June, so it'll probably be on that device when it launches, as well as the Pixel and other, the OnePlus 6 they mentioned as well. So we're talking about, you know, a lot of the newer Android phones that are coming out in the middle of 2018.